The Treatment Action Campaign wants both to be axed from provincial ANC structures. It says they should be prosecuted and jailed for gross negligence. TAC members handed over their demands to the Gauteng Legislature in Johannesburg.
Taking their fight to the lawmakers, pushing for the removal of Brian Hlongwa and Qedani Mahlangu, both re-elected to the Gauteng ANC executive. Hlongwa is accused of corruption. An SIU report in May implicates him in fraud and corruption amounting to 1.2 billion rand during his tenure as health MEC. Mahlangu is implicated in the deaths of 144 Esitimeni patients.
These people cannot continue to hold those offices of government. And also we are calling for them to be removed, Brian Hlongwa as the MPL as well as the chief whip.
Opposition parties came out in support of the TAC's call.
Without him, Hlongwa, I call upon you. Due to your negligence, many people have died. You must go to jail for murder.
Brian Hlongwa should have gone to jail 10 years ago. They should have fixed up the Gauteng Health Department 10 years ago.
We cannot have a chief whip presiding over us who are not thieves, who are defending the communities, and then we must listen to him.
The group refused to be addressed by the ANC provincial secretary, instead calling for the speaker or the premier to accept their memorandum.
There are matters that must be sent directly to the MEC for health, including the premier, will actually do that.
Hlongwa remains ANC chief whip in the legislature.
In a response to a question in the legislature earlier on Tuesday, Hlongwa maintained his innocence and insisted that he had not been formally charged. He said he was cooperating with the ANC Integrity Committee, which is probing the matter.
The ANC says it will await the Integrity Committee's findings before taking action. Mangqoba Mchunu, SABC News, Johannesburg.